This must be one of the messiest toy engines in the business. It's an Itanol spring engine. The idea is that you fill this half with iced water and this half with hot water, and the engine runs on the temperature difference between the two. The trouble is it sprays water everywhere, which is why I've got it on a sink. So we'll give it a go. Put some ice cubes in this half. Top it up with water. Some hot water here. Give it a nudge. And there we go. As you can see, it sprays water everywhere. So it's not too bad once it settles down. But at least at the beginning, most of the cold water ends up in the hot half, and most of the hot water ends up in the cold half. It seems to have settled down to a nice speed this time. Even when it's not splashing, the spring itself carries over hot water into the cold, and cold water into the hot. But, the ice cubes keep the cold side cold, but there's nothing to keep the hot side hot. So it does eventually slow down and stop. You can see the ice cubes are melting very quickly, but in melting they do keep the cold water just about at freezing point, but there's nothing to keep the hot water up to temperature. That's about it.